Oh, perfecto.
Right.
What's up, guys? Dirk.
I'm Aaron.
Hometown Anomaly. Back out this thing.
Out here.
Alessia Cara. Here. Can we out here? Well, technically speaking, we're in here.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Whatever. This is, here. It goes like this. You ready?
I'm sorry if I seem uninterested. I'm not listening. I'm indifferent. Today, I ain't got no business. Ever since my friends are here, I just need to kick it. But really, I would rather be at home by myself than in this room with people who don't even care about my well-being. I don't dance, don't ask. I don't need a girlfriend. So you can go back. Please enjoy your party. I'll be this corner under the clouds of marijuana with this girl's hollering. I can hardly hear over this music I don't listen to, and I don't wanna get with you. So tell my friends that I'll be over here. Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. And I can't wait until we think about it.
Excuse me if I seem a little this antisocial pessimist, but usually I don't.
Whoa,
I know you need only the best of your intentions aren't to bother me, but honestly, I'd rather be somewhere with my people. We can kick it and just listen to some music with the message like we usually do. We'll discuss some big dream, a big plan, take over the planet, some party in my manners. I hope you understand that I'll be with the girls always gossiping about her friends. I'll tell her I'll be here right next to the boy who's throwing up cause he can't take what's in his cup no more. Oh God, why am I here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. I ask myself, what am I doing here? Oh, 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 here. Oh, 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 here. And I can't wait until we think about hours later congregating next to the
here, you guys. If you like the video, go ahead and give it a big old fat thumbs up. There is a black and white little subscription box in the bottom right hand corner of this video. Go ahead and tap on that, subscribe to our channel. We're gonna be putting out a lot of goodies for 2016, you know what I'm saying? Other than that, comment, let us know what you think. Bad, good, indifferent, let us know what you think. And y'all stay breezy as a motherfucker until next time we see y'all. So, Hometown Anomaly, out.
Look at my pumpkin, he knows how to play guitar now. Oh my God, look at this nigga.
Can we out here? In here? What the fuck am I talking about?
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Yeah. I'm out of payphone.
Jason Derulo.
What's up, guys? Hootie hoopla, blah 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 blah. Domesticated niggas is what we are.
Woo. The fuck was that shit?
Look, look. Fuck it, blaze out. See, I daze out when I blaze out. Every night when the day's out. Da 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 da. Krispy Kreme, so you know I'm blazed out. He's been in my mind, girl. So you know I am one of a kind, girl. You are such a fine girl, dime girl. I'ma get at mine, girl. And you be up on my mind, girl. I ain't got an issue and I ain't got a problem. If you got a problem, then nigga, we can solve. Get him kinda
good. Dude, what the hell? Air?
back.
Hometown Anomaly, back out in this bitch.
Okay.
Yo.
Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you.
Man, I'm hungry. Hey, yo, D-Rock, I'm about to get a snack, man.
Go for it.
Yo, what the fuck is, what the fuck is this? Yo.
What?
Yeah. Is this a motherfucking game? Is this a motherfucking game? Do I look like a, nigga, I'm hungry, I'm black, I'm kind of dangerous, man. You know we don't got a good reputation in the public right now.
You want some Blasto butter, dog?
Blasto butter? What the fuck are those? Yo.
Yo. Oh, my fucking God. Yo, I'm out. Look.
If I'm being honest with you, you kind of look like a dickhead. You know what I'm saying? Literally, like, literal dickhead. You know what I mean? Like, okay, y'all know those, like, cheap condoms you can get, like, 12 for $2? Tell me my man don't look like a condom. Comment in the comment section below. Tell my man, what are those? And I'm thinking about it. What are those? Nah, we not about to ignore this.
Bruh, these are the Swiss combat boots, bro.
Them Swiss.
Limited Tim edition.
The Swiss, what are those?